Hey there, ho there, hi there, I'm your friendly neighborhood bartender, and welcome back to Marvel's Avengers! Yeah. Shit just heated up. We finally got some more footage of Captain America. Crazy things were revealed. I don't know. I'm still waiting for some crazy twist, like I said in the last episode. I don't really know. Because I feel like so much could still happen. I don't know. But I guess we'll just have to play and see. So without further ado, let's just get right back into it.
Please tell me this is a social call.
Yeah, it is. I'd like to socialize with a few of your PIM particles. Need to shrink down an accelerator.
Well, then you'll need to break into a high security AIM facility.
Of course.
Ever heard of Meridian?
You're gonna have a hard time getting in. That place is no joke.
Widow?
I gotta say, you give a hell of a speech when you're pissed at us.
Look, Matt, we were idiots, and...
As much as I love your squirming, it sounds like we've got work to do. I can get us to Meridian.
Us?
We're in this together, right?
No time to lose.
Hell yeah. So apparently Iron Man's like perfect for this one, I think. She has more power than him, though. We're playing Widow. We're doing it. I had fun playing her last time. So we're doing it again.
AIM confiscated all my research when I was captured. They haven't figured out how to use the particles, but they'll be well protected.
Okay. There aren't a lot of ways into Meridian. I think our best bet will be to hijack one of their hypercircuit trains and take it directly to the heart of the operation.
I can hack the trains, but it'll leave the anthill exposed. AIM will be able to pinpoint our location. You'll need to hurry.
So we go in loud and smash the base up. Good. I prefer the direct approach.
Hell yeah. Let's get her done.
In all my time undercover inside AIM, I never could get the clearance to see Meridian.
Well, Nat, you're about to get your chance.
Uploading the coordinates to the hypercircuit station entrance.
Let's move out.
Squiggity squow. Damn. A lot for your knees to take.
So, how many super-secret research bases does AIM have?
Too many. But Meridian is its most important one, besides New York.
Hey. Skills with the Z. Excuse me. While I find secrets. No need. Got this base covered, guys. Okay. I don't know exactly where these secrets are because they're saying they're behind us. But it might be one of those things that we actually need to go towards the actual thing to get it. Okay. Never mind. It's up here. Reload real quick. Perfect. I like having the whole squad hang out. It's pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, big jump.
You nervous about using Pym's particle tech on your suit?
Hank's smart, but his Pym particles are unstable on their best day.
If he can get it working, it might be just what we need, so let's say hoping for a miracle.
You know I can still hear you, right?
Ah, oh, crap, Nat, we did it again. Sorry. Changing channel.
I got him. I think I've been here before. Perfect. Damn, with the whole squad here, shit's crazy. Oh, there we go. Got more chests over here. Oh, hell yeah, we're on
the right
track now.
We can access the nearby equipment bunker if we shut down its energy nodes. There is a chest with gear close by.
Okay, let's get the spread.
We got company. New man.
Yeah, got him. Easy. Where'd you go? Got him. Got him. You didn't need an arm, right? Ooh, hey. That's badass. Hup. Hup. So far, Black Widow's has like the best movement. Hey, okay, big guy, chill out. Yeah, you're dead.
Let's take him out.
Dun-dun.
A resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Let's get these turrets real quick. I'm just taking care of all the hard shit. Boom. Oh shit.
This should be fun.
Ow. Okay.
Leap it off!
Yeah, okay, I guess. Cool. Do the thing. There we go. Finishers gets us health. Something I did not realize. You know, okay. Maybe she'd start paying attention. Use that health again, thanks. There we go. What do we get here? Some gloves? Too kind, sir. Too kind. Well, these guys. Trash. Black Widow is by far like one of the best. There's literally no doubt. Got him. Yeah, sick of this. Oh, hell yeah. Got it.
All I do is win, win, win.
Okay, I did not do what I thought I was gonna do. I gotta figure out how to get in here. Not quite sure what I have to do. There's a chest up here, though. Cool and all, you know? And belt we get. Nah, nothing good.
Let's take him out!
Oh, there's another one. Got him. So, there's somebody trapped down here. I can't smash this door. What the hell? Well, how am I supposed to get in there if I'm not... I mean, I hear ya, but...
system just disengaged.
Nice.
Oh shit. Really, you can just teleport like that?
Let's take him out.
Hell yeah. I got you, no problem.
Appreciate the help, Avengers.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Take him. That's cool. Now, here's the other question. And I get one of you guys to break this door down. Really? So she's the only one that can't fucking do that? That door. Get it. Like, so like, is that just like my problem for choosing to play Black Widow on this map, that I can't get that chest now? I mean, like, what the hell? Oh, you. Attack. Hey, boy. You attack that. I guess I'll just assume no. That's awesome. Cool. I didn't want it anyways. Just health. Yeah. Correct. Get out of here. Got him. Let's go get to the actual issue at hand.
Yeah.
absolute nerd. Get out of here. Ooh. Slide you in half. I'm green and shiny over here. Ah. It was a vest. Yep. That's why I'm out here. Yeah, but what's over here? If we're not supposed to go over here, then why is it here, huh? Just loop us around? Yeah. No, what the fuck is this place? I actually have no clue what this is. I'm leading you astray, Hulk. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Let's go.
And it was going so well for you.
Gotcha. Ooh, oh, fuck, that hurts. Gotcha. Erect. Didn't look like it felt that good. Where the hell is it? That's the real question. I don't know where Iron Man is. Okay, I'll just teleport in front of me all of a sudden. Ah, fuck. Skip box. Absolutely fucking wrecked.
There's the hypercircuit station. It's protected by a force field. Destroy the field's power source and I'll hack into their system to call a train.
Understood.
Oh, yep.
Enemy down.
Yep. Launch through the air. Old moves. Oh, hey, you know that.
Let's take him out.
That's all she wrote, kid.
Oh, damn.
That's not good. I don't like the sound of that. Running into some serious firewalls here. I need more time.
On it. Just get us that train.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Likes you. Combo, combo.
What a waste.
I hate to see it. Oh. Yeah, right, buddy. Yeah, absolutely fucked.
I bet that's gonna hurt tomorrow.
Oh. Oh. Like an idiot. Sorry, help. Got to him first, though. Oh, Herman is way over there. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, there's two of them. There's two of them. Okay, not cool. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that didn't really help. I was impressed, that's what I was like, why the fuck am I so slow? I'm looking for health, buddy. Oh no. Fucking son of a bitch. Another one, though, wasn't there? Take off me.
Okay, I'm in. Train's ready for you, but the whole place is on alert now.
We'll deal.
Choo choo. All aboard.
Let's go.
Security clearance accepted, Dr. Belova. Please board at your leisure.
Belova?
One of my old aliases.
Oh, hello. Nice of you guys to join the group.
AIM has been spotted near the anthill. We need that particle sample ASAP.
We may be out of time, Hank.
Not yet.
We're almost there. Let's get what we came for.
I wonder if he's going to try to turn into Ant-Man and do something like that and then die because they changed his metabolic things. Oh, hello. Let's go.
There's Meridian.
Holy crap, the AIM-Bs have been busy.
I'm picking up a PIM particle signature deeper in the base. I'm updating your HUD.
That's why I love you, Jarvis.
You guys are here.
Hey.
Damn it! Avengers, we have a problem. It looks like AIM has traced my hacks to their systems. I'm getting reports of alerts on the anthill perimeter. I need you to find that particle sample and get back here ASAP.
Even if we do find it, I don't know if we can get back to you in time.
Hold on, I think I have a way to get you back. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Enemy down!
Secret weapon!
Ow. I ain't done with you yet. Same with you, yeah. Okay. Kinda nervous as we gone right now. There's a question mark over here.
Yep. Take him out!
I still got it.
Hey, help? Did you not? Kind of doing something there.
You're done.
Another laser somewhere. Way up there, Jesus. Both of these motherfuckers are so annoying. Damn. Okay, get off the wall. What are you doing? Damn, that was so hard. Sweet. Good job, guys. Hell yeah. Ooh, ISO. Basically the same thing. Sorry guys, just had to do that real quick. It's kind of important.
Time for a fight.
Let's roll. Lightweight gloves. We don't have to do anything special for this one. Herbal cuffs. Oh, hell yeah. Thanks, Hulk. You're the best. This big motherfucker hurts like a son of a bitch. Ow! Oh. What's that? The turrets? There's health down here. I can keep doing what you're doing. Unibeam. Didn't know that was gonna explode. Not gonna lie. Get this out. Fuck yeah. Oh, do something crazy. Do something crazy. Show this thing. Girl power. God, got him. Get the fuck out of there. Yeah. Innocent little person. Oh shit. There's health over here. That's what I care about. Yep.
Got him. Correct. Let's dismantle some things. Sick nasty, bro. Oh, hell yeah. That's a mighty fine belt right there. Isn't there a person over here? Is that the whole reason why I came over here? I'm done looking around yet. Oh yeah, there we go.
Help me, Avengers!
Shit out of this thing. Find me. I don't know why they just have their captive in a little like capsule out here in the open by itself, but. Fucking disappeared, alright. We got one more question mark. Take care of. Way over here. This probably is gonna entail another big old fight, but cool. That's alright, we're busy. Ooh, a little yellow ice. What does that do? Oh shit. I don't know what it is, but it's a level 20, so. I'll tell you. Alright, let's go continue on with the mission. I don't know what's over that way. More big bads. Oh fuck, really big bad. I need some help, boys. Yeah, I was trying to avoid that, but couldn't. That works.
One of my operatives through to your location.
Oh,
he'll
teleport
you and the particle sample back to the anthill.
Teleport? Oh, this should be interesting.
Please hurry before they reach us.
What?
Right, girl. Oh shit.
Don't worry, I got you.
Got him. So much going on here. What the hell just happened? Alright. Let's get it. This takes a little while. I feel like there's a boss coming up. I'm not sure though.
Where's your operative?
He should be there.
Yeah, but he's not. That's the thing. Okay. Dismantle. There's nothing good from that. Is blue. The other one's purple. Has to be better. Science.
Avengers, hurry! Where's the pin particle?
Get us back to the anthill now. They need our help.
You won't need it on the front lines. Hold tight. This might be a rough ride.
Oh shit, okay, it worked. Hey, look at that.
Thank you. I'll deliver the particle to Dr. Pym.
What is this place?
Hey, Resistance guy. Care to fill us in?
This is a safe house close to the anthill.
Yeah, it doesn't seem safe to me.
You are correct.
Avengers, get out there and buy us some time.
What the hell's going on?
Just keep it busy. I'll join you when I can.
It? That sounds ominous.
All right, the Avengers are here. Let's do this.
Plan.
AIM's machine will be through in a matter of minutes.
Then let's take it out.
Punching his legs. Oh shit. Oh, fuck.
Oh,
Target the vents on its legs.
Let's get right.
Nice
Correct.
One.
Boom. Didn't see that one coming, nerd.
Now, go for its eye.
Shit, there it is.
Coming back online.
All good, it's all good. No problem, no problem, no problem. Oh, turret. Right, there we go, there we go, there we go. The turret. Oh my god, it's shaking hands up. There we go. There we go.
The side vents are overheating. Target them.
Some health over somewhere right there. Flash hand over right there. Boom.
Three shots. Here's your chance. Focus on the eye.
Where's the eye? Where's the eye? Where's the eye? Stop it. Damn it. Oh, Jesus. Big boss. Big boss.
The side vents are vulnerable again.
It's moving so damn fast. Oh. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Laser, no big deal, no big deal. Get his feet. Come up. Come up. Boom, there's another foot on the ground. Fucking clown. Fucking think so. Missiles everywhere. Okay, okay, I'm trying to dodge, I see it. I get it. Oh shit, I should probably be looking at what's going on under me. Okay, okay, where's another side vent? Stay up there. Fuck it up. Oh shit. You motherfucker. happen here.
Careful, it's rearing up.
Let's get off of there for that. Ooh, not up in here. Let's get it, get it from here.
It's down.
Not doing so hot.
Target the eye.
Where's the eye? Up front, up here. Perfect. Let's get it. What up? I am a legend. Ain't no big bop gonna fuck with me. Mm-mm. Not up in here, motherfucker.
In your face, Abe! Sir, I'm detecting a massive teleport
Uh-oh.
Signature.
Oh, God.
Ah, damn it!
Be a second one. What a fucking surprise.
Heck, evacuate the Ed Hill. Now.
I don't think so.
Oh,
Hank,
video
that
games.
Doesn't look ready.
Come on, Tony, live a little.
Oh, don't kill Hank. He can't die. That's amazing.
Unbelievable. It worked.
Congratulations, Dr. Pym. The Resistance has an impressive new weapon.
It's sort of cute when they're small. Thanks, guys. I owe you one.
Just imagine, like, crushing him. Blood splatters everywhere. Like, oh, God.
Thanks for your help out there. I'll have the Pym particles you need transported to the Chimera.
Thanks, Doc.
I know you won't listen, but I'll say it anyway. Be careful.
I'll do my best.
Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. Miss Widow. Alrighty, folks, that looks like that's gonna be it for this episode. That was pretty fun. That was good. I mean, this game's got a lot of good little like slapstick comedy stuff going on and shit like that. It's fun. I'm enjoying it a lot so far. So thank you for watching very much. If you liked this video, why don't you take a little shot glass and pink to the like button? That'd help me out a lot. And if you want to see more videos like this, Doom, other series to come, vlogs, all that good shit. Why don't you fill up a cold one and say cheers to the subscribe button. Yeah, thanks for watching. Hope to see you next time, and later.